Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Nice work, Noct! Got it.
Take care you don't hurt it.
All right.
Hey, try not to squash it.
Let's not keep the professor waiting.
Hey! Fishing looks good here.
We may well be in for a feast tonight.
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no. Dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
us up for a bite.
Oh, yes. This specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize.
Huh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Well, here we are.
Thank you.
Got it. The hunt is on.
No wonder you're a nice guy.
Huh? Knocked.
Uh-huh.
Let's be done with this riffraff. That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
Outstanding!
Yep.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up!
Here I am! Get lost!
All right, we're done here.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Let us see that it's returned home.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Y'all done good.
Huh.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
Aww. But how can you be sure?
What? The monsters got you scared?
Nah. Monsters don't scare me. I ride with one every day.
You want to run that by me again?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
We'll be fine. Let's keep going.
I won't stop you. But there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity. It should be a nice change of pace.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Well taken.
Knocked. A moment?
Yeah.
I've a favor to ask. It requires a slightly early start.
Not making any promises. What is it?
I was hoping you would help prepare breakfast again.
Again? Yeah, why not?
Excellent. Until tomorrow, then. Can you cut vegetables?
Can you be a little more specific?
Finally, we'll do just fine. No trouble handling the knife?
Of course not. I cut things up all the time.
Ingredients are rather different beasts. The blade should give you pause. A cat's paw with the left while you slice with the right.
I know that. Don't make me claw your throat out.
Chop these as well.
No prob. Say, Ignis, how come you like cooking so much?
I find the true joy of cooking on the faces of those for whom I cook.
Huh.
I'll never forget the smile on your face the first time I cooked for you.
I barely remember what I ate yesterday. Well, whatever that first meal was, I'm sure it was pretty good.
And now, the moment of truth. Excellent work.
You think so?
I do. You chopped the vegetables to perfection.
Yep. Told you I'd cut him down to size.
So, did you enjoy fixing food for everyone?
Yeah, but I definitely couldn't get up and do it every day like you. Thanks.
I must say, I never envisioned the two of us chatting about cooking.
Yeah, neither did I.
Seeing how you enjoy fishing, you should learn how to prepare your catch.
Then I could have fresh fish anytime.
Same time tomorrow, then?
Not a chance.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Huh. Thank you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
up in here?
Thanks again, boys. You're a great help. You had a hand in our veggies, so try whatever you like.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Another squasher. Gotta pack our bags for a little bit of cool down there.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter.
Yeah.
Well, if you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, the vehicle was attacked by monsters.
Hey there. You boys still hunting up a storm? Say, if you have time, there's more harvesting that wants doing. Head over to the farm if you're up for it.
Yes. We've been ages.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do. Is that camera of yours Crown City made?
Burning up in here.
Couch. Guess we'll find out. What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Still a bit of a walk from here. Oh.
Ready or not?
Good, we got it. Next location. Huh? Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Hell of a view.
Let me get this shot.
Now we go back, right?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Who's up for a bite?
Let's go. We're out of here.
Gladio, come.
Gotcha.
See you, Slowpoke!
Thanks for the ride.
Nice. Got what we need.
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
Could use a break.
Wuss.
Not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
You ready?
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.